Hey everybody. Hey, want to show you something. Now, you see, I've taken the big net off. Big tents, big nets, the big boxes. And because, you know, it gets so big, it no longer fits. And then what I do instead is I use this. And I will, like with zucchini, this is where the moths will fly here and lay their eggs here, and then the small worms that go in and eat this zucchini or the cucumber. So I just cover it that way. The moth never actually gets a chance to settle in there. And that preserves that. And I will do the same thing with the zucchini. And if I want to show you over here, I do the same thing with tomatoes also. See? So I'll cover those up. You can see here. And that keeps the caterpillar, the moth, ever been able to lay on here. So even if they laid on, the moth laid the egg here, the worm will go. The worm will usually stop here and won't actually get the tomato. So it may eat the leaves, but it won't get the tomato. And as you can see, Paul Roberson is my most prolific grower. I seem to grow more year after year. Paul Roberson's, they're really unique. I mean, they're going to be a dark tomato, but they're very, very delicious and really good. So, you see how I do that. Hey, I want to show you. You know, look at that. So, they're coming around. These things are growing. A whole bunch. The San Marzanos, that's what those are. Those are organic. They seem to grow really well. And I probably pulled it too soon, but this is garlic that I just pulled. It looked like it was almost dead, so I thought, well, we'll see. Because I don't really have much experience with garlic, and I wanted to see what that was. So, I thought you guys would like to see. I want to show you something else. What's really taking off is the butternut squash. I hand pollinate these, and they're already taking off. And what I've done is I'm just putting something temporary here, so that instead of as they grow, instead of them going down, they actually stay up, and the air can circulate through here. So I put it on wood, and that's I discovered that last year, that it just likes to have lots of air. It didn't climb this as I expected it to, so maybe I need something that's finer so it actually will climb. But everything else is climbing, and as you can see, I removed